Let's take a look at the race results.